Yes, he's ready.
Okay.
So you're gonna start.
Okay. Ready? Okay. Hands up.
Yep.
Okay, let's start.
Good morning, sir. Welcome to my bar. My name is Thorsten, I'm from Germany. That's why probably I have sometimes the English handicap, but I'm ready to serve with some wonderful drinks. What do you want to drink now?
Well, it sounds a little bit strange, but I'd like to have, you know, cosmopolitan and fish spice punch at the same time.
That's good.
Yeah. Okay, that's indeed strange, Mr. Oino-san.
I'm very fine with it. Just to refresh you, some fresh water for you. You're welcome. Cosmopolitan is one of the most common drinks last time. From the US, you know, lady with name Charlotte Cook invented this drink in 1985, and Mr. Dale DeBrock from New York made a little version of it and made it widely common from TV. It happened in 1996. My ratio for this drink is 50 ml of Caterham Super. Night brand founded 1691 in Holland, Stilam, 50 ml of Poncho, mm-hmm. 25 ml of cranberry juice. Also, the cranberry juice has a big effect to this drink because all this spray and then promotion thing in the 60s, which is named Pop. And, this drink also was lime juice, cranberry, and vodka. So it was the start of what we call the quality range.
So impressing the window sun with a heart check is quite tricky, I guess. You like that, huh?
Also, it should be not too red color. Nice drink, drink. That was still what Dale especially put to the drink was its flavor twist. My personal version, I had also a little bit of the normal version. It was not only the burnt flavor. Next thing I'm going to prepare for you, like you requested, is the fish house punch. Was a very traditional thing because it's one of the oldest and most well-known punch drinks. It comes from 1732 from Philadelphia and from a well-known social and fishing club, which is named also Club of Chicago. So and it's actually already made four times in Holy Week. Modern times it changed to peach liqueur. I personally use in my own bar some tea. Suddenly there is no tea, so we have to think about tea because there is no tea inside. It's based on a 23 Solera Zacapa, nice stuff from Guatemala, made from honey sugarcane, virgin sugarcane honey, made in the highest sea level for liters, very simple stuff. 40 ml of this and 20 ml of cognac. I use 50 ml of peach liquor. Answer. How was the day so far?
pretty good.
I'm not very strong for the ice cold.
Wonderful. Please enjoy. It's 1-1 0. Better with a cobbler shaker because you get better rotated the ice cube, better than in a normal Boston shaker. I'm not really sure about the next drink I'm going to tell you is one of my well-known signature drinks, and I named it the Mandarine Flush.
Mandarine Flush.
Because there is really no mandarin inside, only in a hybrid of mandarin, mm-hmm. The well-known famous Japanese juice. It's a hybrid between lemon and mandarin, and it's, it comes originally from the south of China, but by the time it also comes from the south of Japan. It's, I think, to my knowledge, the most expensive juice in the world and the most delightful, to my opinion.
So is it cut in the mandarin
flush.
Flush.
Just to remind you, in this minute I serve you, I prepared for you already the recipe.
My
pleasure.
I know how you like German efficiency.
Also related to, actually I would have served it with a steam of a perfume, what is named Madarina Dark. It's a perfume of my lady's home, and she likes to use. And this also has a flavor of mandarin. So you find the lovely Tanguy 10. In 30 already founded the factory, but the Tanguy 10 came to the year 2000 to the market. Highly awarded by the time. Now, after winning 3 times the Spirit Competition in San Francisco, also 2 times more organized show, came to the Hall of Fame. Also interesting is I'm using muscat grape juice from France to substitute the muscat fortified wine from France. In addition, there's a little olive oil sherry. Chamomile tea, that means blush, it's an event by myself, I think. I always combine basically with bitters, tea, and fortified wine.
What exactly
are
classic
drinks in this country? In my opinion, it's also first related to the Wine Lady from 1923, from the kind of martini too. Please ask me something if you want to know more.
Right,
but
sure,
but for the moment, I'm right. You want to thank the service here?
Thank
please
you
enjoy
much.
The drinks.
I will.
And please give me your feedback. Thank you.